Coach Kelly again. We're talking today a little bit about defense. First thing with defense is you want to keep your hands up. Always keep your hands up. You want to throw your punches from your face and bring them back to your face. No matter what punch it is, you want to bring your hands right back to your face. But and as far as defense with the jab, someone throws a jab at you, the fundamental way to block a jab would be to catch the jab like this here. You'll slightly lean to the right, outside of their left hand. You're going to catch it like a baseball. You're tight enough right here to catch it. You don't ever reach for it like that because they can feign something and catch you. Anyway, you're just going to catch it like you're catching a baseball like that. You can also just kind of set into it and bump it like right here. That's blocking the jab. And then we could go for hours about different ways to take away someone's jab, the counter punch, reactionary punch, and all that. But the basic block would be just to catch it like this right here, to bring your hand back. You need to work on that, bring it right back. And then, of course, slipping the jab. Someone throws a jab at you, you know, you want to slip it to the outside. The jab comes, you slip it right here. Just lean slightly to your right. And then from there, you know, you work on your counter punching or reactionary punching. But basically, catch the jab, and you slip the jab. That's your basic, two basic forms, fundamental forms of defense against a jab. And that's it. Just a fundamental. We'll go over some more stuff next time, but that's your basic. If you're sparring or learning these basic skills, you know, you catch the jab, you slip the jab. Just work on it. Catching it, and slip it. We'll go from there.
What do you think in a self-defense situation with this? Is this just for boxing or?
This is definitely ideal for, you can avoid a lot of trouble because you don't even have to really hit somebody. They just throw a punch at you, just slipping their punches, you know, like this. In the street, you can catch them. You'll bruise the palm of your hand if they punch hard. But it'll make somebody, it'll scare them. If they throw a punch at you, you're slipping them, catching them, and just moving around them like, you know, it'll make them realize you know something they don't know, and it can really help you to evade the situation. If all you know is to go in and do this right here, you're going to wind up in jail. I mean, you're going to wind up with a lot of problems, or get whooped. So the ideal thing is to know what you're doing. And as far as defense goes, if someone throws a jab at you, you catch that jab, lean to the outside, catch it, or leave the outside, slip it. From there, you can counter if you want, but start off, catch the jab, slip the jab.